Investigators believe if a bomb was placed on MetroJet 9268, it was likely done by circumventing normal airport security. Even here in the U.S., there are concerns. Last June, the Department of Homeland Security Office of Inspector General found banned items got through TSA airport security screening nationwide 67 of 70 times. The revelation of the report led to the reassignment of